Match number 71 is either team shirt quickly to get into the red lines, Colt Park, Illinois. It is the 99,371A Dreadnought. From Seymour, Indiana, Trinity Lutheran High School, it's the 1483 beat from Indians. Kingsbury, New York, it's the 8876, and last but not least, from Las Vegas, Nevada, Sierra Vista High School. Here. This one might be advantage red. With 1 second left, as always, we await the referee's official accurate correct tabulation. Counting out, working together, teamwork, ladies and gentlemen, does in fact make the dream work. It's a wash. No autonomous bonus awarded. Countdown and driver control in 3, 2, 1, go. Next one, driver control is put this into use here. There's nothing better than being able to program, design, create, and ultimately drive the little monster that you made. What better place to showcase your skills than right here at the 10th anniversary of the Vex Robotics World Championship? Coming in line in living color, right here in the Arts Division, on the North Brunswick Foundation Field, one of our many fine sponsors. Pretty Innovation First International, Vex, Bug, Chevron, Google, the U.S. Army's in the house, NASA obviously, Dell EMC, all types of amazing, incredible sponsors here. Big collision right there at the fence, 7083D almost stopping that cube from going over the top, still plenty of time to grab it, toss that back over the fence. In the meantime, red is content to play some defense here. This is an interesting strategy. Really forcing the issue right here at the top of the fence. I don't know if Blue may want to move and try that somewhere else. That's not working out for him right now. 30 seconds remaining here. Again, you're seeing a lot of the teams really huddle up and trying to move some of the field elements in an effort to burden their opponent with clearing their side of the field and doing so with no time. It's almost akin to trying to run out the clock in the fourth quarter of a football game. With under 10 seconds remaining here in qualification match 71, this has been a really interesting one. You've seen a lot of different ways to score it. And some pretty amazing defense being played right at the point of attack. Very well done. That's the last match of the Dan Murphy Foundation.